poison. It's all their long tag team known as the Rockers. And King, what a surprise. What a moment. And it was, I couldn't believe the timing and the teamwork. It was as if Marty Jannetty and Shawn Michaels had been regular partners up until the night before.
Well, you're right. I mean, everything clicked for the Rockers. It was a reunion one night only, but like you said, it looked like it had just been moments since their last team. And Marty Jannetty, and of course, Shawn Michaels, victorious last week.
After over a decade apart, Michaels and Jannetty on the same page tonight. The World Heavyweight Champion is coming out here. The World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H King, on his way out here to talk. He's got something to say.
Well, I'm going to be listening, but you think Batista's going to be listening? He's here tonight, you know.
I just want to know the nurse, all right? Don't touch me. I just want... I want another damn nurse. And bring me something for the pain.
Looks just fine to me. How about you, doctor?
Oh, I'll take it from here, nurse.
Not in! No, no! No, no! Oh, God!
How about your foot? Ah! 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 Everybody! Ah!
Stone Cold turned Mr. McMahon into Bedpan McMahon. But what's going to happen on Piper's Pit in the pit? Rowdy Roddy Piper, the soon-to-be Hall of Famer's guest, Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Rattlesnake, and the Scotsman together.
I can't wait to WrestleMania to see this. Can you imagine? Piper hitting the Rattlesnake with a coconut, and then Austin hits Piper with a bedpan. It's going to be great.
I will put the animal down.
I can't believe it. The framing of that last sentence is a little shocking, to say the very least, but even perhaps more shocking than that is that the Kane-Batista pick-your-poison match live here tonight will now be a Lumberjacks match. These Lumberjacks hand-picked by Triple H, and anything goes!
I know Batista's in the back somewhere listening to every word, but I can assure you, he didn't like what he heard from Triple H.
Put the animal down. Oh, man. Well, up goes Dalton. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, in the Pick Your Poison match, Batista meets Kane, but that's not all.
Oh, you're right, because Triple H dropped the bombshell. Tonight is not going to be just any match. It's a Lumberjack match with hand-picked Lumberjacks by Triple H himself.
And anything goes, live tonight.
Hey guys.
Whoa.
I want to explain why I brought you all together tonight, okay? It's because I want you all to feel good about supporting Triple H tonight in the Anything Goes Lumberjack match. You know why that is? Because whether you know it or not, Batista is the one that screwed you guys.
He screwed you
by not going to SmackDown when he had the chance.
So
he decided to be old selfish Batista, stay here and force Triple H into that World Championship match. That means none of you guys, and it could have been one of you, but none of you, and it could have been one of you, could have been you. At WrestleMania, you couldn't wrestle for the World Heavyweight Championship. But it's right, he was real selfish, you get it. So tonight, think of tonight as your own little WrestleMania. Your own WrestleMania. Tonight! You know why that is?
What?
Because Triple H and I are going to have our eyes in a special place. Obviously, there's an opening in Evolution. And we are looking... Woo! We are looking... looking for the right man to step up.
Right.
Hey, is that my master?
That's me, baby.
Is that you, master?
Me.
Is that you, coach?
Could be.
Is that you? Is that you? Really?
Yeah.
Show me. Think about it, guys. You understand what being part of evolution is?
Got it.
It's limousine riding. It's going from J.C. Penney to Armani. It is wine, women, and song.
Oh, yeah.
Limousines, long limousines. No more commercial flights. It's all private jets.
Wow. Oh.
And guys, and guys, and guys, and guys. Any woman you want. Just like that. The kind of money you come in, where you come from, is chump change, your nature boy. Chump change. We are real. Evolution's real.
Yeah,
so tonight, go out there.
Us.
One of you, please step up. Let's do it. We come for Evolution. Fear.
Yeah.
Batista, I want you to know I knew nothing about any of this lumberjack match with the big red machine and Kane. I had nothing to do with it. I mean, anything goes. It was as much of a shock to me as I'm sure it was to everyone. And to top it all off, Ric Flair's out there firing up all these hand-picked lumberjacks. Batista, do you understand what it means to be a marked man?
No, Eric, I don't. I don't understand at all. But I guess I will after I beat Triple H and become the world heavyweight champion.
And Batista, I want you to know that at WrestleMania 21, if you defeat Triple H and you go on to become the world heavyweight champion, I will be so proud of you and so proud to have you as my world heavyweight champion.
Really?
I mean that more than you'll ever know.
Thank you, man. That's really heartfelt. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Have you ever thought about running for office?
It's interesting you bring that up. I live in a small town, Cave Creek, Arizona, and there's going to be a runoff for mayor, and I was actually thinking about
it. Yeah, I think it's a good idea. Take this however you want it, but I think that you would make a great politician.
Thank you, Batista.
You're welcome, man.
Mayor Bischoff. I like that.
Better yet, used car salesman.
So are you really sure that you want to do this?
Positive, Stacy. Positive. You don't think I could beat Undertaker at WrestleMania?
Well,
listen. Do you think I can beat him?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, well, check it out. Undertaker thinks he delivered me a message on SmackDown last week. Well, I got a little message of my own, and it's in this box. Now I'm going to the ring right now. And I'd be honored to be with you. What do you say? Stace, listen. It would mean a lot to me. You know, I could use your support. Come on.
All right.
Let's go.
What could be the message to the Undertaker, King? I don't know. You suppose it's in that box?
And now, the boot of the week, brought to you by Lugs and Birdman. You know what it means to be the number one stunner. It means never folding for no one. Stun until you can't stun no more. The world is yours. The new number one stunner from Birdman Lugs. Real stunners never fold. Lugs.
12-0 means something to me. Don't bite off more than you can chew.
When I end Undertaker's winning streak, I will have made a bigger impact than you have made your entire career.
I'm going to show you 12 feet of impact, all right?
Oh! RKO on the snake!
The Legend Killer slacking again.
WWE SmackDown Magazine presents the SmackDown Rebound.
WrestleMania 21. It is the one day that a Raw superstar goes one-on-one with a SmackDown superstar.
Tonight, we make official Legend versus Legend Killer.
Undertaker, you're undefeated at WrestleMania. Soon, you will be 12-1. Because I'm not like all your other opponents. I'm not afraid.